Welcome Pisces, this is Tanya from Sarva Yoga and I help you navigate your life with tarot cards. Now, first of all, I'm going to shuffle the cards and then we're going to see what we get for your October 2021. Pisces, October 2021, please. Ooh, the World card. Very, very nice. I like this. Very good start. Five of Pentacles. Okay, this is too much. I need less cards, please. Pisces, October 2021. Queen of Wands. Nice. Page of Pentacles. Nine of Cups. Woohoo! Absolutely fantastic. What else do we get, please? Pisces, October 2021, please. Thank you. The King of Pentacles and the Emperor. Woohoo! So, my dear Pisces, let me also have a look at bottom of the deck, Two of Wands. So, what I see here is that with the Two of Wands, you have the choice between staying in your comfort zone and going out into the adventure. Big adventure. The entire world is in your hands. You can really choose. Do you want to stay at home in the old lane, everything you already know, or do you want to go into the big adventure, see something new, learn something new? What is it that you like? So none of the two decisions is better or worse. It's just depending on your gut feeling where you want to go. And both of these ways are going to bring you where you should be, because nothing in your life that is supposed to be in your life is passing you by. You can't miss anything that is supposed to be in your life, okay? So the best news I have here is that you're going from the Five of Pentacles to the Nine of Cups. So with the Five of Pentacles, you've been in a situation of financial lack, or you felt left out in the cold, or you felt betrayed. So with the Nine of Cups, all of your wishes are coming true, but you have to first make this decision, okay? So it won't just fly into your lap, the whole wish fulfillment here, all of your wishes coming true. You will first have to make a brave and courageous decision, okay? The Page of Pentacles is gonna bring in some news. He's gonna bring either an email, a text message, somebody coming up to you saying, hey, listen, I've got a chance for you here. There's a door opening. Do you wanna take it? Yeah, so this is the person that brings you towards these two doors where you can actually choose, do I want to go through this door or that door? But definitely you're walking through some kind of portal into a new life, because you've completed a life lesson. You've completed all of the levels that you had to go through. You had to learn a lot. You had to go through a lot of difficulties. And now you've learned all of those lessons and you're finally free. Because this is the first card that fell out for you here, Pisces. This is the World card. This is the end of the major arcana cards in tarot. This means you have completed a big, big life circle. Several years, okay? You've been in this old circle and now you're stepping through the portal into a new life. So new beginning, complete big change in your life is here. And this is a positive card, okay? So you start into this new level of your life with optimism, with happiness. You get, you basically are going through the graduation in life, which is why you get all these beautiful rewards, all your wishes coming true here. Whatever you want, it's coming to you. So this is the end of these Five of Pentacle time. This is the end of the time of lack and sorrow and sadness. What we have here is a strong indicator for you to be self-employed. Why? Because we both got the Queen of Wands and the Emperor. So both of these cards speak about making your own rules, making your own business, building your own kingdom. So it speaks about people doing their own thing. So some of you, dear Pisces people, are going to become self-employed, okay? And you've got strong energies here with the Queen of Wands. This could also be someone around you who is either an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. This is a person who has a lot of fire, passion, creativity. They might help you with some good ideas. Also, you've got the King of Pentacles. This is someone with a lot of stability and maturity, someone who can actually help you out financially. This is someone who you can go to where you can say, hey, listen, I want to build up my own business and I actually lack 5,000 for this and that. So can you please help me out? I can go with you to the next lawyer and we sign a contract that I will pay it back later in small amounts, you know? So this is someone who can actually help you. Yeah. So activate your contacts, go to people who can help you out. And here with the Emperor energy, I see you being very strategic. You're not, you know, somewhere up in the clouds, really with your feet not on the ground. No, you do this with a big strategic plan. You're really very, very smart here with this Emperor energy. Also, the Emperor is a card of Aries, so maybe an Aries is coming in to help you with setting up this new business. And that person is very, very smart. You can see that they have a chess board here and a chess figure. So this is someone who's highly smart and very intelligent. And maybe they have a good tip for you how you can start. So definitely big change coming up for you here, Pisces. Very positive change, going from lack to absolute wish fulfillment here. And maybe even being self-employed, yeah? Because you've got a lot of creativity here. Maybe one of you, maybe this is you being the creative one, and maybe this is the person that works with you, which is you're the creative one and they are more the smart one. So they care for the business things, the law, for the money, and you care more about the creative part, yeah? Could be so, doesn't have to be so. This is what I have for you, my dear Pisces. If you like this reading, leave a like below. Let me know in the comments how it resonated for you. And I see you for the next reading. Bye. Good luck.